about it. Hey, Abby, come here.
Son of a gun.
know how to work that face recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA state license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Why don't we see if this thing picks up my man on the ground?
Mulligan! Captain
Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on and look out.
Roger that. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'm gonna get the car.
Hey, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
All garage exits. clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. Okay. I'm seeing things a little more clearly.
Hey, you can still see me, right? I'm in the middle of the garage.
I've got you.
Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source?
We got a guy. Standing over by a row of cars. Middle of the floor.
Well, let's see what the fuck he's doing. Hey, that ain't... Damn. You're the reason these places stink. Stank-ass motherfucker.
Might be worth something?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! My baby!
Man, I'm sorry, fool!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
Come on, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging chat has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
Go easy on the score, kid.
Man, it's hard driving with you up there watching me, dog. I get self-conscious and shit. Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
His hangar.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this.
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go. He's getting away!
Thank you. Hit me.
Show some consideration for your neighbors! You hideous mistake! Neighbors are gonna see this!
You're always at that fucking golf course!
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside?
Oh, really? You think I was born yesterday? Who plays golf at midnight?
That's... Sid, walk away like you always do. Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Yeah, I would if I had a vehicle to give you a ride in. Let me see what I can do.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life, strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. Just not getting that. What a mess. Really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. Can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
So, you're just gonna leave all your stuff in the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Michael.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So, what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right? Hey!
I don't know. I'm not that careful. Then again, neither is my wife.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So let me get this straight. You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated. Even though you have cheated.
Exactly. It's like a lack of trust. She'd be accusing me of it even if I hadn't. I've never done anything at that golf club except play golf. And that's the God-honest truth. Which is more than I can say about her spin class instructor. In fact, I wonder if her fat ass is admissible. If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. In fact, I wonder if her fat ass is admissible as evidence in court. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. 2.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael, Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire.
All right, I did this yesterday.
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped?
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set. Ideally, in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
You don't see me driving? You're awful!
Gentlemen, how you like this space? It's gonna be an EDM paradise. There's gonna be sparklers stuck in bottles, implants, tramp stamps, all the real shit. That's Pelosi Entertainment. Now give me a minute here, just a minute. Gotta go grab something inside. Gianni, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No cold feet, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
Byrne whether he wants to claim insurance or not.
Access. Stop there, shithead. I gotta call the boss if anyone comes on. Sight.
Bitch, too. God, man. Bitch, I know better tomorrow. Just, man, that's tragic.
They might be too high to notice, but this roof will come down on their heads. Still a death trap. They better have a fat envelope for public works. Might be too high to notice, but this roof will come down on their heads. Yeah, it's still a death trap. Still a death trap.
my shot at him, it'd be alright, but.
They might be too high to notice, but this roof will come down on their heads.
What are you doing here?
Hold on, asshole. This is a closed site. I gotta call my boss.
Damn it. Alright. That didn't work out like I hoped.
Who's this jackass?
Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract, so they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine! No!
I'm strangely excited. It's not strange at all, actually.
We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Yeah. Okay? Sure, man. Sure.
All right. Let's get back to the lot.
We're not going anywhere.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talon, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
No! I haven't felt this sick since I last went cold turkey. Can I just say I was just in this for the promise of strong drugs? I don't want a new deal. So much has to be off the show entirely.
Well, I've got a feeling you might want to reconsider as well.
I swear I'll give you 2% of the bump.
I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
Look, I'm feeling a little keyed up. How about I call my guy, go on a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you'll fail a piss test at any point on this ship?
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
So, Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Big shot, Mike.
Ah! Hell yeah.
Hey, Mr. Madrazo. How's that rebuild going?
Good. I need to see you. Come to La Fuerta Blanca, my ranch off Senora Road, and bring Mr. Clinton.
Hey, look. Franklin? I hardly know the kid. I don't want him caught up in this.
You'll need another pair of hands.
All right, there's another guy. Trevor Phillips. Me and him are partners.
Okay. I'll have my people messenger him.
I should be doing period dramas.
Stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
I don't care.
Maldita!
Hello?
Fucking dick.
guys. I'm gonna charge controllers tomorrow. So I'm gonna go back to doing that. He's traveling.
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you?
Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. Some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you married Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back. A man, what's a pay? Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
You need anything, get me on the headset.
Dirt bike.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet. Give me a second. Ha! Not good enough. Nope. That'll go down next time. Ah, gotta take another shot. There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. Didn't do it. Ah, shit. I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet.
Coming up! Woo! hope for the best.
Seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Whoa, fire. All right, I don't want to be on fire no more.
Fuck out, will ya?
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that. No effing way! Moron! What the fuck? Where is he?
Abigail, come here.
The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, a piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What? Happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. And he kind of got a little angry. So, I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called shotgun.
Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will, a cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Get inside, Chop. Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! What is the point of building all these sets? We gotta put Brandon's head on the guy's body in post! Anyone know who this guy is?
Get out of the car!
This is our new stunt guy! The Jews didn't sign off on this guy. Get him out!
Get out of the car!
Value of this automobile. Are overestimating your own talent.
I think you're underestimating what I get paid.
You get paid a couple million for a morning's work?
Shit.
Yeah, fools!
I should sack my agent.
Yeah, shit.
Get on the other side of the road!
Damn, what's this button do?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can reconfigure his route to meet you there.
All right, cool. I got the car. No drama.
That's good. The studio is enough of a money sink without the costs that drama can bring. What kind of shape is the car in? We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spikes and ejector seat need replacing too?
Both of those are going to need replacing, all right?
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the two-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
exactly.
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit. But you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Call a cab. This controller is ass. Straight butt cheeks on.
Hey, can I get a cab?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
I'll be here.
Oh. Yeah, because I don't feel like stealing no car right now.
Rockford Hills.
Let's go. Rockford Hills. Ooh. Got a lot further on this damn guy. I want to know who that fourth man. Who's that fourth man? It's me, Austin.
That's the ride, my man.
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to requisition it.
Fantastic. Let's go.
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great, let's go.
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay, well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's the money? Where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards and merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
Maybe if you'd buy into Oscar's business. I'm hearing there's a lot of bounce in the firearms sector.
Well, I heard there's a lot of bounce in your head. Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the radio.
I should have went to the flight school when they offered it. Maybe I should have went to the flight school when they offered it.
I'll get you on the radio! Franklin.
Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Hey.
Yeah. Hey, you seem really incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you. This is unbelievable. Fuck, crap, that hurt. Man,
You're not gonna believe this. They wanna do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big. I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, this, if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush, okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man. All right.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Right, yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
This controller is ass. Thank you. So, that's it. 2 hours. Tuesday down, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday to go. Well, that's been lovely. My screen messed up. The controller won't stay charged. I made it through. So, yeah. Peace.